Excitement building here at Queen Victoria Park. All eyes will be on the favourite, Lemon Comet. Off and running, Lemon Comet is off to a fabulous start. Hunters would be happy with themselves early. Also running well is Striped Soldier. The race continues with Bowtie Smash. Echo Proverb in second position, putting up a challenge to Lemon Comet. And then it's Bishop Basket, sparring with Striped Soldier. Just behind, it's Near Day, just ahead of Charisma City. Bowtie Smash is the front runner from Lemon Comet. Toe-to-toe with Near Day. Then Trout Host. Two lengths away, it's Spooky Spirit. Echo Proverb next. Still going, it's Lemon Comet. Bowtie Smash in second place. Five lengths away, it's Charisma City. Next, it's Bishop Basket. Spooky Spirit is coming with a huge run. Echo Proverb gaining momentum and flying through. The catchphrase in 12th place. Two lengths behind, it's Kicking Theory. Bowtie Smash controlling the race. Lemon Comet scraping the paint off the rails, pushing hard in front of Bishop Basket. Bishop Basket sprinting fast up the outside, and again the back marker is Kicking Theory. Continuing around the track, it's Bowtie Smash. Three lengths away, it's Bishop Basket, followed by Echo Proverb, has raced away with a clear lead from Spooky Spirit. Lemon Comet setting the pace. Bowtie Smash in second. Bishop Basket in third place. Two lengths behind, it's Echo Proverb. The race continues with Lemon Comet. Four lengths away is Bishop Basket. Echo Proverb in fourth spot. Lemon Comet keeping the lead spot. Bowtie Smash in second place. Just behind, it's Bishop Basket. As they begin to spring towards the line, it's Lemon Comet. Lemon Comet delivers the final knock, just scoring from Bowtie Smash. Bishop Basket gets the third place.